How you doing?
I'm fine. How about yourself?
I'm living. That's enough for me.
Well, here he is.
What's the matter? You can't say hi? Go ahead, talk to your friend.
What's up, Trey? What's up, dog boy?
Well, there goes your son. You wanted him, you got him.
Why are you trying to make this so easy?
Well, it's like you told me. I can't teach him how to be a man. That's your job.
So it ain't no weekend thing no more, huh? You stand for good? Chris, you know Trey, right? Remember that time we were playing ball out there?
Yeah, I remember you. You didn't want to collect all the comic books. You living here now?
Thank you, Rick.
Take care of my baby.
He is my baby, too.
You still collect comic books? Why this fool got more comics than a motherfucker?
Trey, come here.
Watch my stuff.
What up, Trey?
What's up, Rick?
Well, it looks like you got all your friends over here.
When you coming to pick me up?
Listen, this is just a temporary thing. When I get out of school, I get a better job, a better place to stay. Maybe a house. Then you can come back and things will be better. Okay?
Come on.
Okay. Can I have a kiss?
So, Doughboy, you staying out of trouble?
Troubles? I ain't got no trouble. You got some trouble?
Got some lawn trouble. Why don't y'all rake these leaves up for me?
How much?
I give you $5 for the whole lawn with not one leaf on it.
$5? Man, that ain't shit. I can make more than that doing nothing.
Oh, yeah, doing what?
He worked for his uncle.
Oh, well, that's too bad. I guess I just have to get my son to do it for me.
Do what?
I want you to rake up these leaves off the lawn. Hey, boy, don't look at me funny if I ask you to do something. Here, take this. There's two trash bags right there on the ground. See y'all later.
Oh, man, you... Damn your daddy, man. You worse than the boogeyman himself. I did all these leaves. Who do you think you is, Kunta Kinte? Later, Trey.
Later. Boy, what you mean a boogeyman? There ain't no such thing as no boogeyman.
Shut up, fool. Yeah, there is.
If there is, I think he's holding him in his ass.
Yeah, made it.
All right, Trey, I gotta lay down the rules of the house. It's the same thing as weekends, you remember? All right, then what are they?
Clean the bathroom, sink, floor, and tub.
I gotta clean that tub?
Yeah.
Clean my room, water line.
Dad, can I ask you something?
Mm-hmm.
What do you have to do around here?
I don't have to do nothing around here except for pay the bills, put food on the table, and put clothes on your back. You understand?
No, I don't have to pay no bills.
You know, Trey, you may think I'm being hard on you right now, but I'm not. What I'm doing is I'm trying to teach you how to be responsible. It's like your little friends across the street, they don't have anybody to show them how to do that. They don't. And you're gonna see how they end up, too. I'm glad you're here, Trey. You're a prince, you know that? Yeah. You the prince, I'm the king. Right now, the king says it's time for the prince to go to bed. So, get yourself together. I'll see you in the morning, okay?